Nintendo World Report's E3 coverage is powered by Kickapoo Joy Juice.
Thank you.